I got a song filled with shit or Disney shills. When Lucasfilm gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When Disney talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're politically in the wrong field. When something's in your midichlorians, cause you have darkness in you. Knock knock, let George Lucas in. Pissed off as I've ever been. Head is spinning, voice is screaming. Let the dark side in. Let lick my asshole. Ray, Kylo, and Poe. Kathleen Kennedy should have been fired a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatins, Palpatine skeletons melting. Garbage, I get all rage when I fucking watch that shit. It ruined a major character, JJ's a shit director. Fuck it, to hell with it, the sequel trilogy is woke politics. And I don't consider it canon. Force Awakens, Last Jedi, we saw Luke Skywalker die. Toxic fan, went from champion to journeyman.
No, what
a bitch, from hero to drinking milk, from tits. How can the fans be down with this?
James
Luke trained Rey on Octu for one day and her power grew. Fell in love with Kylo Ren, the Reylo said hell yeah, and she got a tramp stamp like a postcard, word to Ryan Johnson. And then I saw episode 9 and wasn't fine of it. Couldn't wait to get my vids online. Gotta retcon this shit, that's limited time. Disney's gonna know this isn't a victimless crime, because they're gonna see that I'm toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. Toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. They're gonna see that I'm... I said knock knock, let George Lucas in. They burned his treatment and ruined his damn creation. Palpatine had a son, Disney is not done. J.J. Abrams, no thoughts spun. Open-ended trash, Rey had no origin. And fans were held against their will, forced to eat this crap, it's crap. Admiral Ackbar was attacked, this ain't gonna feel like a luck cap. His ass is whack, what you think of that? Like what's your name at the wheel, Admiral Holdo? Threw the shit into light speed, ended up crashing into the First Order Star Destroyer. My logic says that's idiotic, we all know Holdo ship wouldn't do shit. Assassin Ryan Johnson made her a kamikaze and Poe mansplained. Translation, the trilogy really sucked. If you like it, you're a cuck, and everyone needs to know. We ain't gonna tolerate this shit no more. Kathleen Kennedy gotta go. That's right, I'm fucking toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. Toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. They're gonna see that I'm... I said knock knock, let George Lucas in. Canceling, sister sent Kathleen Kennedy home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold, then this franchise will end, I'm loco. Fell to the dark side, so use the force to choke your throat, ho. You see, I'm a toxic male. With my red lightsaber, I'm pissed off. Had enough Sith, I stand off. These films dropped off. Ain't Luke a jerk off. Fans are turned off. Disney, fuck off. Locked up, bitches feeling down like Jake. Bad plot. The sequels gave me corona. Fucking dry cough. Retcon them, why not? You only get one shot. Watched it till I couldn't take it. Erase it with a straight retcon. Then burn it and shit on Bob Chapin. And I just can't accept Palpatine's fate. Two lightsabers doesn't make a Jedi great. So I choose to erase the movies I'm bonded to, because they're a disgrace to me. The OG trilogy is a part of you. So fixing Rey is impossible. She's a fucking Mary Sue. And she probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Because if the sequel trilogy is what you grew up on, Disney's responsible for indoctrinating you. Yeah. Kathleen Kennedy is the super villain. Dad and mom been losing their shit too. You Disney that, Luke Skywalker you. And I'm the truth, so call me Toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. Toxic. I got that basic logic. This trilogy's pathetic and chaotic. Kathleen is neurotic and she's fucking psychotic. Disney's not getting idiotic. We're gonna retcon the sequels. They're gonna see that I'm...